and beat Frost Lord of Hoon without using any fire abilities. I guess we're gonna use the same fucking deck. Doesn't really matter what caster boons are, considering that we can't damage him anywhere. It might matter. Oh wait, I should have split the video up. I guess I'll just have to do that in editing.
For the wild, the elements unbound. Nobody messes with my friends.
Yeah, I should have swapped his equipment though. Predicted that might be the outcome, and that's actually kind of useful. That means I can just chain lightning repeatedly. But that does also mean that we get no nature damage buffs. We don't get our nature damage buff. Not good treasures. I don't know how much health his little adds have. I think they have about 20 health, so I need one ice. I need one nature damage increase.
For the wild, nobody messes with my friends.
Could hit myself, but it won't kill me.
Yeah! A gift for us.
Unnecessarily amounts of damage.
Job's done.
Does that actually kill it? 28, 20. Yeah, I'll kill it. This does not actually deal enough damage to kill it. Deal 10 damage and then attack. He'll actually probably kill me if he does that. We can do that instead. That's not helpful. Okay, we may have a problem though, since we don't have the nature damage increase. They have 40, that's a lot of health.
Who dares to disturb me?
For the wild.
The elements on fire.
Get rid of them all, though.
Job's done.
How slow is our ability? Speed 1.
Job's done.
Thank you.
Job's done.
Midsummer, so it actually is the time to fight Lost Rock Lord of Whom. Such an annoying fight though when you don't do any DPS. Fortunately, currently we do DPS. Cooming down the mountain! Still. Stay frosty. Grab. Got one piece of loot. Literally one coin.
Look around you. You are all but alone, imprisoned, and marooned into an eternity of suffering.
Damn, he's not wrong. See what that mouth do though. Oh, he actually does get it! He does get the Planet Buster skin. Ironically, like the golden version's kinda better though. Like he never properly opens his maw on the diamond one. Like look at him, he's not consuming the planet properly on the diamond one. Even this one's pretty good. Okay, so deal 4 damage to an enemy or restore 4 health. Swaps the speed of their abilities. That's like his probably only good ability. And then there's this one, which is pretty bad. But he's so fun and interactive. Well, let's start the leveling process then for him. Is there actually anything we can upgrade? We could upgrade Yogg, but might as well just wait till he's got his stuff and see what challenges there are later on, because I don't actually know them all off by heart. Good point, I need to swap her ability. Okay. And the game crashed. But there's the new Zarella skin. Oh, it didn't crash. There we are, we're free. I suppose I could show you, like, the other skin. Because I showed you in the other New York thing. And then we got, like, a skin from Millhouse as well, but I still prefer this orb one. But yeah.